can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero. Good morning, Desert Edge. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Desert Edge. Today is September 13, 2012, and we're your anchors. I'm Anthony.
And I'm Meena. Seniors, there will be a college fair Monday between 10 and 11:15 a.m. in the Big Gym. Schools such as ASU and NAU will be giving out their information.
And just a reminder, the Paul Mitchell School Cosmetology presentation has been moved to Thursday, September 20th during first block.
Hey, Luna, do you know what really grinds my gears?
What?
Have you ever been in the student parking lot and there's parents dropping off their kids there?
What do you mean?
Let's just go to Emily for more on this story.
Good morning, Desert Edge. I'm Emily reporting for DETV. Students, have you ever experienced a traffic jam in the morning going through the student parking? The cause of this is because students are being dropped off near the athletic hallway. It's so frustrating when students are just wanting to get their car parked and get to class. Here's how we put an end to this. If you must get dropped off near the student parking, pull up more instead of causing a traffic jam near the athletic hallway. But please, get dropped off near the student drop-off located at the front of the school. Now let's see what students have to say about this.
I feel it really annoys me. It's irritating. I don't know why parents drop off their kids right there. Usually freshmen are the one because they're new, they don't know what to do. And usually they just...
It's an annoyance. I don't even think they should be allowed to go there. There's a parent drop-off area for a reason, so they should just use it.
I really don't care, like, it's just another parking lot, as long as it's not, like, making havoc in, like, the school. I don't really have a problem with it.
I'm Emily reporting for DETV.
Last night, Varsity Volleyball beat Lajoya for the school sweep. Sabrina Molleur had 100% serving, and Yvonne had 10 kills for the night.
Good job, Scorpions! And that's all we have for you today, Desert Edge. See you tomorrow!
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.